I am so happy. And today, I remember. I'm sorry. Today we will go to the zoo. Are you ready? But first of all, we have a game. Now, I have some cards, okay? I will act like an animal and you will say which animal I am. Okay, let's start. Which animal am I? What? Oh yes, I am a fish. Okay. Which animal am I? Yes, you're right. I am a dog. Which animal am I? No. Oh, yes. I am a lion. Okay. Meow. Oh yes, I'm a cat, of course. Now it's time to dance.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O.
Which animal am I? Yes, snake!
What does the cow say? Meow? Oink? Moo? With a moo moo here and a moo moo there. Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo moo. Old. MacDonald had a
play this game at your home with your mother and father or brother, sister, okay? Please dance and play this game with your parents and please take a picture or video, okay? I'm waiting. Now, let's go to the zoo because our Ella is so excited. Today is the day that Ella goes on field trip to the zoo. When Ella arrived at school, her teacher, Miss Gonzalez, went over the rules to follow at the zoo. All of the students were very excited to go to the zoo and to find out what animals were there. First animal is elephant. Look at this elephants, said Ella. Oh, elephants are very big animals. They have a long memory and a very long nose. Oh, teacher, this is the mother and two baby elephants. Let's go. Next, Ella found lions. Ella told her friend Lucy, lions are the kings of the jungle and they go. As Ella was strolling, she heard. Oh, monkeys! Monkeys spend most of their time in the trees and they love to eat bananas. Wow! These animals are very tall, said Ella. These are giraffes. They have very long necks to reach high in the trees to eat leaves. Ella heard as she crept up to the tigers. A tiger is a big cat that hunts in the jungle. All tigers have black stripes. Be careful not to run into one of these big cats. What is the next animal? What is it? Kangaroos. The next animal Ella saw was the kangaroos. Kangaroos are from Australia. Kangaroos just hoop, hoop, hoop everywhere they go. And this is the end of the story. Ella is so tired. And meow. She's sleeping. Now, your turn. I am Ella. And you are an animal in that zoo, okay? Play with your parents. You are in the zoo. You can be a cat or dog or giraffe or elephant, okay? I'm so wonder that which animal are you in that zoo, okay? Take a picture. I'm waiting. Goodbye.